Therefore, they did assemble themselves together in different bodies, being called churches, every church having their priest and their teacher, and every priest preaching the word according as it was delivered to him by the mouth of Alma.